please welcome our great governor and First Lady Asa Hutchinson and Susan Hutchinson. Come on, Governor.
Thank you, David. It is great to be back. I needed reinforcement, so I brought the First Lady. And we brought a few other reinforcements you'll see tonight, but I thought we would do an Arkansas version of an old Christmas classic, The 12 Days of Christmas, accompanied by Don Bingham.
Lyrics by Don Bingham.
Yeah. All right, take it away. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a very high approval rating.
On the second day of Christmas, my hopes they gave to me balanced budgets and a very high approval rating. On the third day of Christmas, my hopes they gave to me three French hills to balance budget and a very high approval rating. On the fourth day of Christmas, my hopes they gave to me four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the fifth day of Christmas, my homes they gave to me five French commodes. Four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the sixth day of Christmas, my homes they gave to me 6,000 kids of coding, five French commodes. Four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the seventh day of Christmas, my homes they gave to me seven Susan shopping, 6,000 kids in coding, five French commodes. Four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the eighth day of Christmas, my homes they gave to me eight liberal bloggers, 7,000 shopping, 6,000 kids of coding, five French commodes. Four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the ninth day of Christmas, my homes they gave to me nine free throw baskets, eight liberal bloggers, seven Susan shopping, 6,000 kids of coding, five French commodes. Four deals with China, three French hills, two balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the tenth day of Christmas, my homestead gave to me 10 rats of stinking, 9 free throw baskets, 8 liberal bloggers, 7 Susan shopping, 6,000 kids at coding, 5 French commodes. 4 deals with China, 3 French hills, 2 balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating. On the 11th day of Christmas, my home state gave to me 11 cigars lighting, 10 rats a stinking, 9 free throw baskets, 8 liberal bloggers, 7 Susan shop, 6,000 kids a coding, 5 French commodes. 4 deals with China, 3 French hills, 2 balanced budgets, and a very high approval rating.
Hutchinson and First Lady Susan Hutchinson. Give it up for them, everybody. That took a lot of work right there in the supporting cast. Outstanding, Governor. That was terrific. Now you can exhale, go to your next party.